Are you? Oh yes, when you call on the name of Jesus. Oh, that's why he died. That's why he died. To give you access to the power of the name of Jesus. I'm telling you, that's it. You're going to have some chains around your neck that you're not going to be able to let go. Your friends can't unlock those chains. Your goodness cannot unlock those chains. Nothing but the power of Jesus. Nothing but the power of Jesus. Listen to me. If I can sit on this stage with my daughter, you can so not break some chains. And I promise God, God, you give me another chance to stand before your people. I'm going to let them know, yes, the Lord will get tough. always be there. He never left your side. So if that is your prayer tonight, just say, God, there's some stuff in my life I need you to unlock. Release me to worship you. Release me to move forward in you. He not back there because he not doing what we're supposed to do, y'all. So if you want to be a part of this prayer as we're about to pray and ask God to release those shame, I'm asking you to stand to your feet or make your way down. That's a prayer.
Allow us to do so. Allow us to always be a witness for you at all times.